Hi everyone, my name is David Salacosta and I am a master's candidate pursuing a liberal arts degree in international relations right here at Harvard University. As a native Floridian, I have long been inspired by the environment and the climate in which we all share and depend on. But as is well known in today's times, there is much work to do to better the condition of our environment and strengthen the health and resiliency of our world's climate. That's why, as I have pursued my studies, I have sought to engage and contribute in efforts that support environmental stewardship, climate action, and sustainability right here on campus and in the communities, nation, and world in which I live and love. Back in 2019, I was part of the Climate Leaders Program at Harvard University. That program brought together students from different schools and academic disciplines from throughout the Harvard community to address the challenges and the opportunities that we have before us today. I have always believed that nothing bad can happen when you bring people together. And it was in that spirit that the program and my participation in the program that we as an academic institution and community were able to raise awareness on the issues of our environment and climate that we all face together and propose potential solutions to make our world a safer, greener, and cleaner place to live. Today, I'm part of the Council of Student Sustainability Leaders at Harvard, where I support and work with students and collegiate peers on issues that matter a great deal to our collective future. To build a sustainable world where every global citizen is able to thrive and contribute meaningfully to society is the overarching goal of everything that I do. That's why on the council, I currently work on efforts that would seek to faithfully implement and strengthen the university sustainability plan. For if Harvard is able to do the job right, we can show the nation and quite frankly, the world what is possible and what could be if we act in good faith and do what's right by our environment and the climate in which we all share. In the future, as I set my sights to new opportunities, I would like nothing else but to be in a position where I can make a difference in the fight against environmental degradation and climate change. I'm all in and I'm ready to get to work.